Hello, my name is Dr. L. Vasquez, and I think what we wanted to do with these kind of models in the inner city was making sure that everyone gets access, and we do have equity in terms of the vaccine distribution, which has been a big problem in some communities, especially the Black, Brown, and the Native community. So we're partnering with community health centers, and at least from the primary care side, make sure that everything is going the way it should be, and we're recording all the data. And I think it's real important that we do that, because there has to be a connection to the community to really get people to understand why the vaccine is so important. And I think what hurts a lot of these areas is that we don't trust the system. And that's the health system, hospitals, and Department of Health, which are the entities that have been involved with this. So this is another approach to really get the hesitancy away from communities and make sure that they get access to it. Because we're all in this together. And, you know, 40% of this state is Black and Brown. If we don't hit 75% of this herd immunity, we're going to be in trouble. So I think getting all these are ambassadors now. And, you know, today we'll finish 350 more ambassadors that are going to go back to their communities and really talk about what the process was like and that it wasn't as bad. And there was a benefit in doing what we are doing here today.